Renovation work will soon close the Paul Nelson Aquatic Center in Santa Maria. The city says a full resurfacing project has not taken place there since 1997. The pool will be closed beginning this Saturday and is expected to remain closed until April 1st. An estimated 75,000 people use the center each year. The city says nearly $800,000 in community development block grant funds will be used for the project.